car accident involving two cars occurred just hours ago on Elmira's South Side. Good evening, Twin Tiers. I'm Nick Barbieri, and thank you for joining us. According to Elmira police, a car ran a red light and hit a white Hyundai on the driver's side at an intersection of South Main Street and West Miller Street in Elmira. The incident happened at 3:20 this afternoon. All airbags went off from the white Hyundai. An Elmira Fire Department truck was also seen leaving the site. Nobody was injured in either car.